Hey guys, my name is Brian John Spencer. Today is November 26, 2016. Less than 4 weeks to Christmas. And today I'm doing my second Christmas window of 2016 at Boojum Pre-Victoria Street. And I'm gonna paint classic snowman and James from the Snowman adapted to give it a Boojum burrito theme. So let's get started in 5, 4, 3, 2.
The people far below, they greet us as we fly. I'm holding very tight. I'm floating in a midnight blue. I'm finding I can fly so high above with you.
Okay guys, I'm building up a head of steam. I'm painting on the inside and then I'm gonna paint on the outside. It double layers it, so it almost gives it like a 3D effect. But also why it's important is because during the day, the light's coming from outside in and then at night time is coming from inside out. And if you paint only on the outside, during the night, you can't really see anything. Whereas by painting on the inside, it'll project better out at night time. Which is of course what they want, because they're open here at like 10 or 11, it gets dark at like 4, so if you only paint on the outside, you lose half the effect for half the day, so this is a way to get around that, so I'll keep cracking on. Okay, I've drawn the snowman all in white on the inside, now I'm gonna paint them on the outside, and then in a few seconds you get to see what it looks like, the effect. Sorry, I got my gloves on here. Oh. And there you go, that's it, painted all white, the snowman on the inside and the outside. Now I just need to do the detailing. And there you go, all done. It's just after 3 o'clock. Snowman fully done inside and out. James, snowman's little friend, done inside and out. It's now 3 o'clock. I started just short of 9 a.m. this morning. Far longer than I anticipated and hoped, but it's done and the detail's done and it's done well. So I'm gonna take you a little close up and then say bye soon. Snowman done. As you can see outside, and I'll bring it inside so you can see how it looks.
The villages go by like trees, the rivers and the hills, the forest and the stream.
And you can see James and the snowman are really sharp on the inside, even though the light is mainly coming from the outside in, because I've doubled up in the layers, and then there's James on the outside. I've given the scarf the colour theme, with the scarf and the hat, and James's clothes, tied it in with Boojum. I think it's a really nice effect in the end, and I hope they like it. I hope the passers-by like it. I really like it. So, another job well done. Hope you liked the video. See you guys soon.